Hey, it's Dirtybird Radio with your host, Victoria Rollins. We are on the road to Campout as we feature guest artists from the Dirtybird Campout lineup, which is coming up October 7th to 9th at Modesto Reservoir Campgrounds. This will be a very special episode because I'll be introducing you to the 2022 Dirtybird Campout DJ Contest winner. His name is Dirty Feet, and we'll be hearing the set that won him a spot on the Birdhouse stage at Campout this October. It's truly an amazing set with a lot of heart put into it, which you'll hear for yourself later in the show. For right now, I'm going to play some music, starting with a brand new track on Octopus Recordings. This one comes from Sasha Robotti and Sion as Third Culture, and it's called Eyes Closed. Let's go. Thank you. You're tuned in to Dirty Bird Radio, and that was Get Cozy with Izzo, which was recently featured on Dirty Bird's Heavy Heaters compilation. This next one is brand new from the Artichokes Are Yellow label. It's Good Neighbor with Mind Duck.
It was beautiful. I wouldn't change a thing. It was beautiful. Change.
Out.
Listening to Dirtybird Radio, and I'm your host, Victoria Rollins. Right now, we're hearing Nikki Nair with Want to You from Dirtybird's White Label series, and before that, it was Choopsy with a track called Remembering. Both of them are officially playing Dirtybird Campout according to the Phase 2 lineup announcement, which just came out a few days ago. If you haven't seen it yet, head to dirtybirdcampout.com for the full lineup and ticket links. But right now, I'm going to hand it over to the Dirtybird Campout DJ Contest winner, Dirty Feet. He'll be playing the Birdhouse stage at Dirtybird Campout, and he also won a nice gear package from Pioneer. This is really a special set, so before we get into it, let's hear Dirty Feet tell us how it came about.
Hey, this is Dirty Feet, and you're about to hear my set that won the Dirtybird Campout 2022 DJ Contest here on Dirtybird Radio. Back in 2016, I had the pleasure of attending Campout with more than a handful of friends. My friend Annie had been in 2015 and said I had to go the next year if I could make it. So that year, I scraped the money together, flew to Los Angeles, and we drove out to Modesto. I really enjoy outdoor activities, camping festivals, and just being in nature in general, so I felt right at home. The scenery was incredible with the mountains, and the weather was perfect. It was just surreal, even before the music had even started. For this set, I wanted to pull from that 2016 trip as much as I could and use it as a general narrative framework to give the listener a taste of my Dirtybird Campout experience. I made several edits, splicing together as many samples as I could from my favorite Dirtybird records and players' songs. I've even mixed in some audio from Campout, including a clip my friend Joseph recorded when we attended Late Night Bingo. There are loads of Easter eggs to find, so let's get cracking.
Where do you work, Peter?
In a tech.
And yeah, what do you do there?
I sit in a cubicle. So I go through these thousands of lines of code and It doesn't really matter. I don't like my job, and I don't think I'm gonna go anymore.
You're just not gonna go?
Yeah.
Won't you get fired?
I don't know. But I really don't like it, and I'm not gonna go.
So you're gonna quit?
Nah, not really. I'm just gonna stop going.
When did you decide all of that?
About an hour ago.
Really? So are you gonna get another job?
I don't think I'd like another job.
What are you gonna do about money and bills and...
You know, I've never really liked paying bills. I don't think I'm gonna do that either.
So what do you want to do?
This is Dirtybird Radio.
The system. What does it feel like to be part of the system? Do you get pleasure out of being a part of the system? Is there anything in your body that wants to resist the system?
Resist.
Humanoid is much matter big.
I'm right place with the right people. Yeah, this could be the right place.
A-I-B-T-E-I-T-I-T-E-A-C-I-D. Thank you.
Feet, and you're listening to my winning set for the Dirtybird Campout 2022 DJ contest on Dirtybird Radio.
Because I don't really use it as a drug. I mostly just use it as like something to help me and like help my thought process. And because, I don't know, basically when you take acid, well, I feel like as you grow up and just like what things you're taught from your parents and like from society and just like everything that you're taught, it like builds up these walls in your brain where they prevent you from like thinking certain things and just like seeing everything for what it really is. And I feel like with acid, it just like breaks down all those barriers and allows you to explore parts of yourself and in your mind that you wouldn't normally.
Thank you.
You're listening to Dirty Feet's winning set here on Dirtybird Radio. He won a spot on the Birdhouse stage at Dirtybird Campout this October. I know there were tons of great entries, and if you didn't win this one, but you're still looking to win Campout tickets, you've got another chance with the Merit Patch Design Contest. But there are only a few more days to enter, so head to dirtybirdcampout.com for more details and get on it. We've got a few more minutes left in Dirty Feet's set, and this last bit is my favorite part of the whole mix, so let's get right back into it. I'll check in again in a couple minutes to say bye.
Campout day. We stayed at a hotel in Oakland. We have to make the 11 a.m. shuttle. We're making moves. This was our tent. Came with these two mattress pad things. There's a pillow, sleeping bag. We'll probably set that up tonight. We're just gonna go to Vanessa's set, go walk around. So yeah, we're ready to go. I am wearing my Blitz Blossoms hat, and I have my Vibration Raving Princess top that's been really annoying to deal with today. More on that later.
And then
the bell-bottom pants. But yeah, we're ready to go. We're here.
This is my home.
Dirty Feet, come down, and let's get this dance contest going.
Dirtybird Radio. My name is Victoria Rollins, and I want to congratulate and thank Dirty Feet for creating such a beautiful set. And thanks to you for listening. We'll be back next week with someone really special, so I hope you tune in again. Until then, much love, guys.
So don't be mad at me
but Friday was actually the last day that I had caught footage. I just got so sucked into the festival that I didn't even think about capturing any other moments aside from what I had already done. Dirtybird was the best experience I've ever had. The people, the vibes, the music, and the only complaint I have was that there was not enough time to do everything that I wanted to do. It was literally an adult playground, an adult summer camp. Everybody was very much in this community where we're all looking out for each other. Just good vibes, good energy. You really get the sense that I feel like a lot of festivals have lost, which is genuine camaraderie and community. Everything was so incredible. It was so amazing and beautiful that it feels almost surreal. Like it didn't even happen. Like I just long ass nap where I just dreamed of the most incredible festival that I could ever dream of, and then I just woke up and it was over. All the members of Dirtybird, Claude Von Stroke, and everybody that went behind the production and the making of this amazing festival to bring all of these amazing birds together in Modesto, California, and have a blast. Like, have the best time. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart.